Hello students, welcome to the session. I am going to introduce on darshanas and Indian philosophy. So mainly philosophies are basic foundation for each science. So science, philosophy are correlations. So that in yoga philosophy we are going to deal with other Indian philosophies also. As Charaka says, sukshmati sukshma jnana of each philosophy is very much important. So now let us see the philosophical background of darshana shastras. Indian science is based on fundamental sciences called as darshanas. Darshana means philosophy in English. So drishyate anena iti darshanam. So in word drish, the root word Sanskrit name comes from drish as a root word, view or mirror of knowledge, of source of knowledge. Seeing means external things and inner self. Antarjnana, Bahirjnana. So it says Antardarshana and Bahirdarshana. So Bahirdarshana to Antardarshana is a focus in each philosophy. So from external to internal focusing. So it means Darshana. So Darshana is concentrated on inner self. So concerned with the vision of truth and reality. What is philosophy? The ancient Greek word philosophia was probably coined by Pythagoras and literally means love of wisdom or friend of wisdom. Philosophia. Philo means love, sophia is wisdom. What is philosophy? Philosophy is study of general and fundamental nature of reality. Existence, knowledge, values, reason, mind, and languages. So some philosophical questions rises in each philosophy, either Western or Indian philosophy. There will be a question, so there will be an answer through the different parameters. Okay, what is good? What is beauty? Do we have free will? Does the world around us exist? What is a person? What is truth? What is evil? What is relationship between mind and body? What is science? What is God? How God is exist or not? So what is philosophy? And what is love? And what is compassion? All these will be discussed in each philosophies, either Indian philosophy or in the Western philosophy. Let us see the darshana. What is darshana means? As we have seen, darshana means drishir prekshane. The root word Sanskrit drish prekshane. Inner sight, inner knowledge, inner awareness. All these meaning can be focused to learn darshanas. So darshana drishyate anena iti darshanam. Darshana translated as philosophy. So as we see, love on wisdom. Love of wisdom as in Western explanation and in Indian explanation as darshana is drishir prekshane antarjnana. Focusing on antarjnana, inner awareness. So darshana means to see, derived from drish, dhatu. The scripture is also called as Yoga Darshana, Sankhya Darshana, Vaisheshika Darshana, Nyaya Darshana, and Mimamsa Darshanas. So it means to see, it is derived from drish, meaning to see, and is related to word drish, meaning to see. Darshana is the process of seeing. Therefore, Yoga Darshana means to process of seeing through yoga. But it does not mean seeing with the eyes, nor does it mean seeing with any other sense in the outside world. It means to see something beyond the sense and beyond the mind. It is a process of seeing with the eyes and other senses closed and with the mind under complete control. Yoga Darshana is a method of higher perception, as we have seen Antar Darshana. It is means to see the invisible or to see with the spiritual insight. So fundamental question to be known in each darshanas. So Darshana Shastra talks about Srishti. How the Srishti or creation happened? How universe have been created? So it is a Srishti. How the Srishti happened? What is created? How was created? What are the tattvas or factors? So that will be discussed in each philosophies. So who is a creator? What is life? What is the truth about the death, rebirth, moksha? All these comes under each philosophy. Common threads in each philosophies, either Indian or Western philosopher. Main difference between Indian and Western philosophy is God and creation. So, Darshana Kala Nirupana. We have to understand when the Darshana is authorized by great personalities. Those are named as Rishis. So, Rishis are scientists. So, all scientists are not Rishis, but all Rishis are scientists. So, Atita Jnana, they have a knowledge of previous, present and future. So that Trikala Jnani are considered as a yogi or darshanikas. So, Darshana Kala Nirupana, there are different confusion between how when the Darshana is originated, when Darshana is authorized. But Vedas are real source for Darshanas. So there is no doubt Veda is apaurusheya. When it is originated, when it is authored, there are no scriptural evidence, so that all anumana or postulation, upalabdhi, all the people understand that Vedas are real source for even Upanishads, Darshanas, Yoga Shastras, all the other Indian literatures. So, Utpatti of Vedas 2500 BC or earlier is not under controversy. It is definite evidence. So, Vedas exist before the production of Srishti and considered as Anadi. Anadi, Ananta. So that Veda is Anadi, Veda is Ananta, Veda is Apaurusheya. It is not man-made. It has been seen by great rishis. So those are called as Mantra Drashtara. So those Mantra Drashtaras have been introduced many mantras. So those mantras are reliable sources for all darshanas. So there are six darshanas. Now we have seen the introduction on darshanas. Thank you.